All right, I suppose I have lots of fortune telling of the going on here, and yeah, so there is a more video of the carnivoric corpse viewage, often with the spinage of word. Now, when we claiming the word form upon the body and denouncing that moment as a god, this finger represents. I don't know if you ever read this book from the Louise Hayes woman, but she, yes, she did this, but with the body and the health. This is taking the expoundage of the karmic experience introduction much further. This is saying your body in the movement, in this place or that place, is changing the entire world. I'm moving my shoulder to the left, and so, my gosh, we're rotating the whole planet a little bit further over towards the sunshine. All of these actions, all of these moments, there's the placage of the small mind that will say, this is Antarctica. There is also the places that will say, my God, Great Britain is here on my nose. There is that type of dominion, locations. What is here on the breast here? What have you placed it as? Is it actually a region of the world, a culture, a persons of speakage, a group, a locality? Now, all the way down to your little toe, your fingernails, because you are such a god, you are such a goddess. With all of these little points, these little spinnacles, are your matter indulgences of ownership over the entire planet, the entire galaxy, the entire realm of knowledge known, written, all the words. All the words, all of the matter in that particular. I mean, what else is there? There are the stars, there are the planets. We own them. So, how small are they in your ownership? How big a god are you? Is your god so big and so hidden that you actually say, that is this small, indulgent, earthen state? Nothing to me, really. Gone. Run away. Now that is an ego. Now, when the person has this, now I will say the person, or a claiming God. No, I will say this person, claiming it. And it is fine to be the godic experience within your human. There is not a problem. There is a lot of responsibility, though, if you're gonna say it. If you're gonna claim it, if you're gonna say this little tiny speck, it is not something that you blow away. It is something that is there on your person. It is a vein within you. It is a connectant. So you cannot blow it away. Now, that separates you from the infancy, the childic experience of selfish. Because it is connected to you now. The planet is part of you. What a drag, huh? What a drag to wear it. Yeah, it's a heavy experience. Each tumble dryer that gets tossed into another heap. Yeah, you have to wear it. Each bad experience from the others, you have to wear. Because this is your fashion. All this organism, this planetary, this Godzilla of galaxies, these stars, these monumental places, Zumilas, Nebulas, and Gazapatarkos, all just all over the place. And yet here, on this small, like little, tiny vein, it is part of you. So no wonder you, in this personality, are extremely angry. Extremely angry at the others. Raged in the road, constant. Because they are treating your beauty as an ugly space. They are akillant to your own being. They are a destroyer, a negligent to yourself. They are your enemy. They do not see Yeah. Words are weapons, but my gosh. The entire circumference of which you walk upon, right here, within your vein. Yeah, I understand the hate.